First and foremost, Colm, I don't think Chelsea are in for Dybala. He's not really the age or profile they're looking for. Yes, he has a 12 million euros release clause for foreign clubs, and like Mauricio Pochettino, he is Argentine. But this isn't a deal I particularly see developing, regardless of whether Dybala would consider it. All indications suggest he'll actually stay at Roma. They're planning with him, there's no financial pressure to sell, and he's vital to the team.